keep it pretty simple and short. We obviously got outplayed in pretty much every facet, and we did out rebounded by 12, so I'll point to our positive. Something we certainly wanted to do, but you know, again, when you pride yourself on being a low turnover team and you turn over 19 times, you're gonna come up short. So, and short is a kind way of putting it. So, a bad performance by us, good performance by them, and certainly something. The most important thing for us is getting ready for a quick turnaround and playing Tuesday against Wake Forest. I mean, this is again a bad loss for us, and in how we performed, I guess is the best way to put it. So. You know, certainly the turnovers, I think, were the thing that stood out, but our shot selection wasn't very good either.
Jamie, what went into your thinking with Mike Young?
Just shaking a variety of reasons, different things, and, you know, just some things we had to address. So, I mean, it's you know, nothing major, but something just had to be addressed.
But to be clear, nothing punitive or anything like that?
No. Okay. I don't know what punitive means in basketball terms. What does that mean?
Well, did he miss curfew last night?
No. Nothing intentional, nothing like that. Okay. Nothing like that.
So this continue? Do you see, you foresee the lineup change back the next game looking ahead?
We'll see. We'll see how it goes. This one, I hope to not do what we did tonight, let's put it that way, in every facet.
It's an incredible stat that you guys offensive rebounded them 19-1 and lost by 20.
Yeah.
I guess the turnovers are a part of that, but I mean, going into this game, if someone told you you were going to have a 19-1 edge in the offensive rebounds, you had to feel pretty good.
Yeah, no, I mean, I thought our half-court defense was pretty sound, and we talked about, not giving up offensive rebounds, that was a big part of it and doing. But, you know, I mean, it's 19 turnovers. I mean, and the shot selection was atrocious. So, really, our offense was a big cause of our defensive breakdowns because, you know, it's hard to when you turn over that many times. A lot of live ball turnovers as well. So, I mean, we can sit here and analyze it all day long. It's just we got manhandled. I mean, I just the rebounding numbers are hard to fathom, as well as the 19 turnovers, but in different ways.
Jamie, a lot of the focus is going to go to the point guard anytime the offense doesn't perform up to par. How fair is that in this context?
I think it's across the board. I mean, it's everybody. We were not very good in all facets. So, I mean, we're not about blame. We're about getting better, and that's what we have to do for Tuesday.
Did you encourage James to be more aggressive on offense? I think he took like 15 or 16. He took
19,
a bunch of shots.
19, actually.
19 shots. Yeah.
It wasn't our game. It wasn't our team. It wasn't our game. It wasn't our stuff. It was a bad performance in pretty much every facet.